allowed to tell us that?
Sure.
Had the one without lighting been counting? It had been
yeah,
on?
Yeah, oh, no. Okay. Just looks better.
Okay, yeah. Is this your last confession?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright, so this is your last confession?
Last confession.
I'm fucking sad. I think this is stupid. I think you were the first president of the first... You're our first president. Everyone knew it. I think you're one of the strongest. They asked me who would be the top two. I said, can I say top three? Can I say top three, including myself? You know what I mean? Me, Binks, Alexis.
Jesus
fucking Shut
Christ.
The fuck up!
It's fine. Don't interrupt.
Alexis, it's computer. My sensors are indicating you're pussying out. That can't be true, right?
She
what about the final
cooked
three?
Every fucking meal. Kept me alive without her having been a cadaver here. She's taking care of more than just me. The other night, I've been climbing that wall and doing all that. She put ice packs and bandages up my leg, and she's done that for more than just me here, too. And she's also been fierce as fuck. So this is her last confessional. Any bitch-ass motherfuckers out there doubt her and think she's just a Barbie. She's got way more... She's an RN. She's already shitting on 90% of everybody out there. Number two, she's strong as fuck, motherfucker. And the music can't silence her either, you punk fuck. No matter what you do, the music can't silence her. You understand me? Send as many shit, waste your money, to send your comments, go fuck yourself. Good night, you.
Alexis, don't forget to get Luca number.
He's right here. No calling out,
Luca.
Savage.
Savage you.
That was savage. Oh, that was some good shit.
Love y'all. Everyone's gonna be fine. And you're gonna hear Blonde Twin comment once I figure out how to get the fucking show over.
Shut up, bitch.
Law, what a retarded bitch giving up 50,000.
We don't love you, okay?
No, it's all good. It's fine.
I'm right this time.
They told me I was taking too long, so I better get confused.
Not this or this, please.
Oh my god, yeah.
Yeah, or you could just go up to the first step and be like, just kidding.
I have permission. Where is it, Missy?
I never learned how to wrap the foot.
Missy, I don't want to rumble through your stuff.
Missy,
right?
It's all out.
Question, sorry. I don't even know why you have lost my security clothing. They're all wearing hats. You were wearing a hat, too.
I'm not wearing a hat.
But you were before. I remember you wearing a hat
so?
Back.
Am I allowed to spoil that Alexis stole her own candy yet?
Excuse me?
Hey, anybody wants to get Alexis' information?
Oh my
this
god.
Is the
and then you found it.
Make sure it's not.
You knew?
Okay, we're not going to get into this conspiracy right now. Wait, you knew about it?
No, I don't. It could be a fake, just like, stir up shit. Who knows? I don't fucking care.
Why was that woman being get their candy messed with?
Because you're too nice of a person.
100%. You don't have haters. Someone probably like was like, oh, here's $100, still miss his candy.
Yeah, don't.
I would have stolen.
I wouldn't be having enough problems if I didn't have. Like I said, 7 years ago, if I didn't have B, you're stuck with me. I think this is all I brought. This fucking knife coming through the door the first time.
Alexis is a weak person.
I want you to run this, but...
That's calling people out on secrets all of a sudden. They're trying to say everybody stole each other candy and shit like that all of a sudden.
They've been saying you fuck monkeys for 2 days.
Hi, you're
we
right.
Don't get
fucked. You're so fucking right.
I want you to. In my heart, I know this has to be the choice that I have to make. I'm not upset about it.
Goodbye, Alexis. Don't let the door hit you on the way out.
I'm not good. It's just not being here with you guys is the only upsetting part about it. But I know, like, when I was packing 2 days ago, I felt relief, so this is, like, way, like, the much biggest relief that I feel at this point, just because I don't know, people don't understand if you don't have kids, that it's not your life that's affected anymore. That's the only thing I think about. I just need you to do, and I just want you to trust your gut, your soul. The wisdom I have.
Yo, Ron, I know you want to leave, but you gotta break Alex before you do. He a racist, quirked up white boy. Wave check? Yeah.
I hate this house.
I love the people in this house.
Bye, Felicia. Vertical bar. Bye, Felicia. Vertical bar, by Felicia, 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 vertical bar, by Feli.
That's not
okay.
Okay.
Please start OnlyFans. My credit card number is 999999999999999.
Little sister, we're gonna call her. She's been playing the role of big sister.
Luca's gonna miss your compliments.
Oh man, you're gonna get to talk to him downstairs, Lexi.
I don't think he's gay, actually.
Who's gay? We're gonna leave him right, so we're gonna get him out the front.
Put him out front?
Yeah.
Why are
you? We'll wait for her if she leaves. Yeah. Maybe we gotta give you this paper.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Yeah.
Okay. Is
she
your phone?
Not yet.
No, that's what
I'm
phone
on. Yeah, we can just
skip
her.
It was so crazy, like, waving to someone else.
I know. Knowing that they're going to go downstairs.
Knowing that they're going to go downstairs?
Yeah. Let me go down this way, but... Okay.
I'll stay here.
I can't wait to...
You go come.
Oh, and
you go with
I
Alexis
did steal my
round.
Own candy, but why?
Down.
What?
I'm taking it right
give
here.
My,
oh.
Give my love to
say?
The little kiddo.
What'd
yeah.
she say?
And make sure they don't have much shit on me on Instagram.
Hey, come up, Alexis. Leave out the front.
Leave out the
what,
front.
Was she stolen with candy?
Out front. What, why were you trying to pin that on me?
She said, but why? Are you out the front door?
I didn't catch you.
also need to take the level major back.
Oh.
It's a story critical item.
Oh.
I'm sorry, what is it?
Okay. She gave me a little major.
Is that why they keep reappearing on my bed? Because I keep giving them away and they keep coming back.
And then my hairspray. We good now, guys?
Alright.
You can't tell me why?
I can't.
Can't tell why.
You're leaving.
I stole my own candy.
How dare you leave this mystery?
What did you really? You stole your candy?
100%.
You're such a badass.
She's crazy. Just playing to win.
Okay.
Alright.
Still
fine. Bye, Lexi.
This door's really heavy.
Outside world!
God!
How did it
feel?
Mizzy owns someone's bitch.
Where's